by the United States Marine Pipe and the Drum Corps.